An electric Jaguar XJ is the latest buzz. The Jaguar XJ competes with the BMW 7 Series and the leader of large luxury sedans, the Mercedes-Benz S-Class. But when it enters its next generation, Jaguar will position it against the Tesla Model S as an electric car, a new report claims. According to Autocar, the next generation Jaguar XJ will also keep its saloon look but will switch to a five-door layout. The report says that the design team has completed work on the new electric car, which will launch at the end of this year before going on sale in 2019. The model will reportedly debut a new design language that will reverberate through the Jaguar brand. The XJ is said to receive a new aluminum architecture. Its drivetrain is expected to deliver high performance as well as a range of more than 300 miles. At this time, Jaguar is not pursuing a hybrid option. In a statement to us, Jaguar said, "We can't comment, confirm or deny any future product plans. But if the report is true, an electric powertrain could help the XJ stand out in a segment with strong competitors but slowing demand. It can also help Jaguar more firmly establish itself as a maker of electric cars, and that could benefit the brand in the long term." Jaguar will introduce the I-Pace, its first electric car, this March. The model will have a significant technology transfer with the XJ, Autocar points out. Back in September, design chief Ian Callum told the publication that the XJ should remain the brand's flagship instead of an SUV. He also noted saloons need a makeover in a new era of electrification and amid the rising popularity of SUVs, without making specific reference to the XJ. Jaguar will celebrate the 50th anniversary of the XJ this year.